Hello dear students, in last lecture, introduction, type of classification, both the points are covered. Mainly two types of classifications, qualitative and quantitative. Okay, now next topic, right? List of formula. So first, write the formula. Range of data, okay, or range of class. Range of data. Range of data is equal to formula. Maximum value minus minimum value. Range of data is divided by R is equal to maximum value X minus minimum value X. Now number second point. Class length. Class length is equal to range divided by number of classes. Range divided by number of classes. So class length is divided by C. Range. Classes is considered by K. Now next point. Number of classes is equal to range divided by class name. Is equal to R plus C. Now next, lower boundary point. Next one. So lower boundary point means value of lower limit of that class. Okay, lower limit of that class. Plus upper limit of succeeding class divided by 2. So lower limit of that class plus upper limit of next or succeeding class. Okay, upper limit of previous class. Previous class, okay? Lower boundary point is equal to lower limit of the class plus upper limit of previous class divided by 2. Next. Upper boundary point find out. So upper boundary point means upper limit of that class plus next lower limit of succeeding class divided by 2. Upper limit
Next,
lower limit of upper limit of any given set of class. Next, in succeeding class, lower limit divided by 2.
Okay. Next, for succeeding class,
lower limit of
next class or succeeding class.
Any words are used.
Next word.
Mean value or
mean point find out.
Mean value or mean point of class means lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. Okay. Value. So lower limit of class is equal to mean value minus 1 by 2 plus mean value minus 1 by 2 in bracket class length. Television manufacturing company, 500 television sets are produced during the week. A sample of 50 television sets in row and each television set is examined. The number of defect per set is given. Okay, number of defect per set is given. Prepare an appropriate frequency distribution. So your data is running row types of data and group data is given. Okay, so 50 defective data set related information. So check it, highest value, lowest value first of all. So minimum 0 and maximum 5. Okay. So first of all, 3 column row and write the heading in first bracket right now, number of defect per television set. Third column right now, number of television sets.
Number of
television sets. Okay, number of defect for television set
is considered by the variable x.
Elements, yes. And number of television sets. For television set, minimum value 0 and maximum 5.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Then I'm going to write down 2, 2. Okay? So, telemark, sign start. So, in first column, check it. 0, 2 to 0. It's 2 times 0 and 2 times 2.
1, 2. 1, 2.
Okay. 2 times 0 and 2 times 2. The first one, 0 repeated 2 times and 2 also repeated. The second, 2 times 3, 1 times 4, 1 times 1. Okay. 1 is 1 time, 3 is 2 times, and 4 is 1 time. Then, 2 2 times, 1 1 time, and 4 1 time. 1 1 time, 2 2 time, and 4 1 time. Next, 3 times 1 and 1 times 0. 1 times 0 and 3 times 1, 2 and 3. Cross line. Okay? Next, 3 times 0 and 1 times 1. 3 times 0, 1. And 1 times 2. Okay? Next. All values 1 times 0, 4, 5.
0, 4,
5. Next. 2, 5, 0.
0, 2,
5. Next. 1, 2, 3. Next, 2 times 0, 1 times 1, 2 times 0, 1 times 1, next, 0, 1, 2,
0, 1,
2, next, 3 times 3,
1, 2, 3,
next, 0, 1, 2, next, 2 times 0, 1 times 1.
2 times 0, 1 times 1.
2 times 1, 1 times 0.
1 times 0 and 2 times 1.
And last, all 3 times 0.
1, 3.
Okay, check it. Number of television set. 5 and 15, 15 plus 3. Okay? Number of defect per television set. So, 8 television set having 0 defect. 5 and 12. 12 television set, 1 defect. 5 plus 4, answer is 9. 9 television set having 2 defective set. Next, 5 plus 1, answer 6.
6 delimited set,
3 defect,
4 set.
Next,
3 and large.
And total check it using calcium.
18 plus 12, 30 plus 9, 39 plus 6, 45 plus 3, 48 plus 2, so 50.
And question already given. 50 effective element set related information.
Well,
a completed 40 issues number 1. In our textbook, print number 18, continuous frequency distribution. After equation number 1, continuous frequency distribution is given. So, continuous frequency distribution is carried out when the variable of row data, means ungrouped data, is continuous or range of the data is large. For this, first of all the number of classes is considered by A. Class length is considered by C and range is considered by R. Generally, depending on the row data underlined, any number from 6 to 15 is decided for the number of classes. So 6 to 15 is the ideal class. Minimum 6 and maximum 15 is the ideal class. Okay? This is important for MCQ and short question. Now next, in illustration number 2. Figures regarding the cells in 1,000 rupees of a different item in a supermall during a 4-week RSP. Okay, in supermall related last, okay, 4-week related information data is given regarding the cells. After data matching, next week, construct a frequency distribution by classifying this data into 8 classes. Underline words, 8 classes. So first of all, maximum and minimum values find out. So check it in your data, maximum value. It's considered by X, H. And minimum value is considered by XL. Okay, check it in your data. Last column, third value, the highest value, 265. And minimum value for the third column, second value, 80. And number of classes. K is given. Number of classes. K is equal to 8. Okay? So maximum and minimum value is given. First of all, find the range of class. This range of data. Maximum value minus minimum value. X H minus X L. The highest value 265 minus lowest value. So using calcium difference find out 265 minus 80. The range of data is equal to 1. Okay. 1 is number of classes, K is given, R find out. So
So next, find the C class length. Okay, all the data are distributed 8 classes. So class length is not given. So first of all, find the class length. C is equal to our formula rank divided by number of classes. Second column, tally mark. And third column, tally the related, okay? So number of days. Number of days. Frequency, F. Okay, 4 week means 28 days related information is. Minimum value is 8080. 80 including which class? 0 to 25. Class length 25. 0 to 25. 25 to 50 not including. 50 to 75 not including. 75 to 100 between. Including 8080. So first, 75 to 100. Clear? Next class? Class length at 25. 100 to 125. Next, 125 to 150. Next plus 150 to 175. Next plus 175 to 200. Next. 200 to 225. Next, 225 to 250. Next, 250 to 275. And last, write down total. In our highest maximum value is 265, including 250 to 275. So last class, check it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now question given, all the data are classified in 8 classes. So 8 classes. Now next part, in Telema. In first column, 228, more than 225, less than 225 to 250 would be minimum. Next, 220, 200, 225 would be minimum. Next, 200, same class, upper and lower in both places. So, succeeding class is 200 to 25. Next, 230, 225 to 250 would be minimum. First column done. Next, 125. Both places so lower limit is 125 to 150. 130, same class, 125 to 150. 128, same class, 125, 152. 135, also same class, 125. Next one, 100, 100 to 125. 80 for the first class, 75, 220. 120, 100 to 125. 120. Okay, next, 127, 125, 1. Okay, next one, 90, 75, 100, 95, same class, 75, 200 between. 85, same class, 75, 200. 100, 100 to 125. Next one, 150, same class, 100 to 125. 160, 150 to 175. 185, 175 to 200. 145, 125. 150 between. 125 same, 125 to 150 between. 180, 175 to 200 between. 140, 125 to 150 between. 150, next same class, 150 to 175. And last class, 230, 225. 200, 200 to 220, 5 between. 265, highest value for the last class, 250 to 275. And last, 210. 210, all in 200 to 225. Okay. So, first 4 days, having sales of item is 75. 100 item. Next, see, 4 days having sales 100 to 125. Next, 5 plus 3, 8 days having sales 125 to 150 item. Next, 2 days having sales 150 to 175. Next, 2 days having sales 175 to 200. Next, 4 days having sales 200 to 225. Next, 3 days having sales 225 to 250. And 1 day sales 252, 275. Check it. 4 plus 4, 8 plus 8, 16 plus 2, 18 plus 20 plus 4, 24 plus 3, 27 plus 1, 24 weeks, 74 than 28. Okay? So our number of days is 20. We have completed for the illustration number 2. During a season of 50 days, the data regarding the numbers of roses grown daily on the different plant in a garden are given. prepare frequency distribution from it having one class is 30 to 39. It means inclusive classes. 30 to 39 is inclusive classes, and illustration number 2 exclusive type. Okay. So first of all, one class is given by one. Maximum value find out. Checking in your data, highest and lowest value. Okay, highest value 99. Second row. And lowest value. Second row, second. Last value 7. Okay. So, first of all, range find out. Range is all not important. One class is already given, so 17 is including by 10 to 17. Okay, so not important for it. Okay, here number of roses is given, so first column number of roses. Third column, number of days is our frequency. Number of rows is inclusive class. One class is all. So previous class 20 to 29. Previous class 10 to 7. 10 to 29. Where 17 is including by. Highest value 99, including by 90 to 90. Next class 20, 29, 30, 30. Okay, 30 to 39 already involved in our classes. Okay, next 40. Tell you what. In your first column, 34, 30, 39, 26 involved, 22, 29, 45. Next one, 35 involved, 30 involved, 9, 46 involved, 40 to 40, 9, 55 involved, 50 to 50, 9, next one, 37 involved, 30 to 30, 9, 65 involved, 57 more, 50, 50, 9. Next, 39 more, 30, 39. 65 and 66, 14 more in 60 to 69. Next one. 39 you off, 30 to 39. 53 you off, 50 to 59. 82 you off, 80 to 89. Next one, 54 and 53, both in moles in 50 to 59. Next, 85 more, 80 to 89. Next, 52 in more, 50 to 59. 72 in more, 70 to 79. 35 in more, 30 to 39. Next, 69 in more, 60 to 69. 71 involves 70 to 79 between. 19 involves 10 to 19 between. Next one, 71 involves 70 to 79 between. 84 involves 80 to 89 between. 18 involves 10 to 19 between. Next one, 75 involves 70 to 79 between. 94 involves 90 to 99 between. 28 involves 20 to 29. Next one, 74 involves 70 to 79 between. 34 involves 30 to 39 between. 47 involves 40 to 49. Next one, 76 involves 70 to 79 between. 24 involves 20 to 29 between. 52 involves 50 to 59. Next one, 84 involves 80 to 89 between. 99 highest value last class, 92 99 between. 64 involves 60 to 69. Next, 96 last class, 92 99 between. 90 first class, 10 to 19 between. 75 involves 70 to 79. Next, 23 involves 20 to 29 between. 18 involves for the first class, 10 to 19. Next one, 23 and 27 both value involved in 20 to 29 between. Next. Having number of rows is 5 plus 5, 10, plus 10, 20, plus 3, 23, plus 8, 31, plus 5, 36, plus 7, 43, plus 4, 47, plus 3, 50. So, n number of days, 50 days related information is given. So, you have completed for the illustration number 3.